First aid. First aid is a very important aspect of the biosafety that should be available in every laboratory, even in every institution. Now, what is first aid? This is the first medical treatment that is required at the time and place of an accident. This is an approved method internationally, or this is an approved method worldwide. What is the purpose of first aid? It is used to treat the casualties in case of an accident before we handing over the casualty or the patient to the doctors for the treatment. Now, first aid box must possess protective clothing, safety equipments, and the eye irrigation. Now, protective clothing include gloves and eye shields, mask. So, in order to avoid any inhalation of the aerosols in case of spillage accidents, then safety equipments. Safety equipments can be in the form of rope. For example, in case of fire hazard, it should be in the first aid box. Then safety equipments also include mouth-to-mouth pipe for resuscitation. Then eye irrigation system must be properly placed in the first aid box. Now, first aid box is a special box because it is made up of such a material that protect the contents present within the first box to make it damp and dust free. Now, first aid box has different symbols. In some countries, the box is green in color with the white cross, and in some countries, the box is white in color with a red box, and in some countries, it is simply black in color. So, the symbol of first aid varies depending upon the country in which we are using the first aid box. Now, if we are dealing with the laboratories and any sort of accident occurs, then first aid box should be placed at a prominent position where they are easily recognizable because of their symbol. Now, in the first aid box, apart from the protective clothing and other safety equipments, they must have first aid manual. Agar aisa worker उससे डील कर रहा है जो कि फर्स्ट एड के बारे में बिल्कुल नहीं जानता और एक्सीडेंट की सूरत पेश आ जाती है तो फर्स्ट एड मैनुअल शुड बी इन द फर्स्ट एड बॉक्स. अपार्ट फ्रॉम दिस फर्स्ट एड बॉक्स कंटेन सिंपल थिंग्स लाइक कॉटन देन पेपर टॉवल्स इन ऑर्डर टू क्लीन अप द स्पिलेज एंड इफ यू वॉन्ट टू ट्रीट द पेशेंट देन बैंडेजेस ऑफ डिफरेंट साइजेस डिफरेंट शेप्स सच एज ट्राइंगुलर बैंडेजेस sterilized dressings should be available. Apart from this, safety pins should be there in order to do dressing of the patient. Then protective equipments of this or the safety equipments include mouth to mouth the resuscitation that can only be done with the help of mouthpiece. Then gloves are very important in order to protect our hands from carrying the infectious material. इसके अलावा first aid box में clean up kit भी होनी चाहिए. अगर खुदा ना खास्ता blood spill कर जाता है lab में या कोई container leak कर जाता है then there should be disinfectant in the first aid box. There must be gloves, there must be paper towels in order to clean up the spillage.